All right, everybody, line up. We have 2 days until skip. We need to practice, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nobody pray for me. It's been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Santi, you ready for skit?
Actually, our thing was due 2 days ago, and I have no idea what to do.
Uh-oh. Well, we've had some really sick themes in the past. We've done Avatar and Mulan, and those were all great, but they were all missing a little something to keep us from winning.
Actually, I just got a really good idea. I got it. See you tomorrow in chapter.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right, guys. Chapter started. We're talking about a skit theme. Santi, what's good?
Okay, guys, after speaking with Henry, I think I know what we should do to win this year. Beta has to go all out, and I have the theme to end all themes. We're doing Magic Mike.
Shirts off. It's too much.
Well, that didn't work out well. What are people saying on the Facebook page?
Oh, Jesus. Well, a lot of people mention Happy Feet.
I mean, it's cute, but we can only afford so many costumes. No one can actually tap dance.
Wait. How cool would it be if we did dodgeball?
Ah! Mitch, wake up. Mitch! Alright, guys, we super can't do dodgeball. Like, I'm pretty sure Fiji did like 2 years ago or something.
Okay, well, there was that one time Beta did Planet Earth. What if we did Planet Earth 2?
Did you just say Planet Earth 2? Like, that's the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, Planet Earth 1 wasn't even good. Well, let's think.
I'm so upset. I don't want to disappoint everyone.
You know what? Don't worry about it. At the end of the day, the theme doesn't really matter. Skit is really just about being together as a fraternity, giving your all, and being a part of Chapman Greek life.
Do you really think so?
Well, and the after party.